Meanwhile, Derby County were moving into third place with a 1-0 win over Ipswich Town, courtesy of a second-half goal from Bobby Davison.